Okay, hi guys, and I'm back. Let me just get off the horse a minute. I need candlelight spell. I realised how horrifically dark it was before. Ooh, can I cast mage light on this horse? Awesome, brilliant. I now have headlamps for my horse. Yeah, right. So, now that we've figured out that the crashes were actually the Imaginator's helper script, I've started to reinstall mods. I'm going to do it slowly, I think. So I've installed Assis again, get things a little harder. And I've also installed a couple of new mods, actually. I have installed a mod that basically is supposed to be... Oh, did I not activate it? No, I didn't activate it. I'll tell you about it another time. I downloaded it and didn't activate it. Pretend I said nothing. Right. Anyway, so yeah. I'm going to keep the horse. I am. I can't part with it. It's brilliant. But on the subject of horses, how on earth am I going to get him out of here without... I think I have to fast travel him out the way they've put him here. So I'm going to have to fast travel him out. So I'm going to fast travel back to Deus Mons, my new home. Oh, my mage light ran out. Now, I did uninstall mounted casting, and I am going to put that back, I think, because that doesn't look like that was causing crashes. It was the Imaginator. So let's... that's much better, isn't it? Look at that. A little close to my head, but I'll live. Deus Mons. We'll go to there. That'll get me back out. On the subject of horses, I have been chatting a lot to the author of the UFO mod. And he has been discussing this problem with... Oh god, that dragon. Dragon body is... Bye! I don't know if you can see this. I'm going to have to try and make the video light. He's sliding off the cliff, which is good because he was making a mess of my house. What was I saying? Yes, horses. So, the author of UFO believes the problem is scenic carriages. Well, that is so strange, isn't it? Look at that. Can I attach a mage light to a dead body? I can. Excellent. Can I soul trap it? Somebody also told me I could fireball it off the mountain. Anyway, well, there's my dragon. He's decided to go down there for a while. That's just nice of him. Gets him out of the way. And... Yeah! I keep getting distracted by random things, I know. I'm always doing that. So, horses. UFO. It looks like it's the Scenic Carriages version 1.0, which is an old version. And I think an A, version A, 1.0A. And basically what has happened is my followers are constantly thinking that I am still in a scenic carriage, even though I'm not. And so they're mounting horses all the time. And that's the problem. That is it, apparently. And the fix for it is to take scenic carriages on a ride and immediately get off. And then either uninstall the mod completely or update to the latest version. And the author of Scenic Carriages, whilst discussing this with the author of UFO, has agreed to put the old version of Scenic Carriages, the one that caused the problem, back up for me, because I need that to get rid of this problem. So, that's great. This is one of the brilliant things about mod authors. They like work together to solve these problems. So that is excellent. Didn't I have another horse somewhere? My other horse is gone. Is it because I've got this horse now? Is this mine? But anyway, this could mean Lydia the horse girl will become a normal follower again. And I don't necessarily have to, you know, unrelenting force her off this cliff, which I was definitely considering doing. Definitely. She was really annoying the life out of me. I am getting one or two stutters. I may have to restart my system. I've been doing a lot of video editing, and I've probably left something horrible in memory. I'm going to reinstall my entire system soon, actually. I believe it is time for a complete reinstall. I love this horse. Look at this horse. Could it be cooler? No. Am I going the right way? Yes! So, there you go. That's the news. I will be installing a lot of the mods I've uninstalled as each episode goes. Obviously not all at once, because if I do get any more effects, I'd like to identify what it is that's causing those effects. Oh, I wonder if the stutters are actually caused by a frame rate loss due to the fiery tail. That would be kind of amusing. Now, does this town have a scenic carriage? Because it would be nice to get
Staying
that problem
safe,
fixed now. I don't think it does. Oh, that's a shame, isn't it? Ah, well. So, I'll just have to make do for now. I'm going to restart my system because I am getting... It's not huge stutters, but it's very slight. And it's not video stutters either. It's system stutters. The system is doing something. So I will see you guys in a second. Yay! They've not jumped on my horse. I'm wondering whether I actually don't even need to take the scenic carriage. Anyway, there you go. Back in a second. Okay, and I come back, and for some reason it's raining. It wasn't raining when I left, was it? Might have been. Yeah, hopefully that will clear things up. Did a complete reboot. I'm actually going to reinstall my entire system. My main drive, the one with the operating system, is... it's got about 3 gig free, and I'm constantly having to clean it up, and it has tons of programs I never use anymore, and... It's had probably got a billion drivers that even driver cleaner isn't touching. And I bought a new 120 gigabyte SSD just for the operating system and programs. Games are on a totally different drive. To reinstall everything, it's probably going to take a day, 2 days maybe, and I'll have no videos during that time. So, you know, there's a downside to it. Oh, I see what people mean about clipping of the cape. That's probably true of all horses, though. The cape just sits like that, doesn't it? Let's have a look. Ah, that's a good one. With or without cape? Yeah. Well, that is... I mean, I think that's a problem with the capes in general, actually. If you look at them, they must go through all horses. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. I'll check next time I ride a normal horse. Yeah, anyway, so as you can see, basically, I think... that is a bit weird. It's a bit disturbing, isn't it? Right. Gone. It's turning out that this Let's Play is more than just fun. It's actually useful for ironing out kinks and bugs and problems in mods. And there's quite a few mod authors, actually, who I've talked to. And we've found solutions to problems that I'm finding because I'm doing very bizarre stuff. Anyway, what are we doing? Well, we've agreed to kill a dragon, so I'm going to go off and kill another dragon. Now, this will probably be my first deadly dragon. But I don't know if the ones that are actually jobs are linked to the deadly dragons, or if they're hard-coded levels, whatever. But the two dragons I fought before were named dragons, and they were leveled accordingly. Now, the first one I met was obviously leveled for like a level 4 character. And I was level 24, something ridiculous. Oh, and everyone's complaining because I haven't leveled up. Which is true, I haven't leveled up. That's very true. So, health, magic. I'm going to go for magicka. And two perks. I do like this skill tree mod. It's kind of cool, isn't it? Very exciting compared to the standard one. Regenerates 50% faster. Next round. Oh, it requires 60. I'm not using wards much. Mind you, Necromage. All spells are more effective against undead. That does look useful. Although I've started using destruction, it really is not my general aim. One-handed. I could boost my one-handed, couldn't I? What's this one? No, I'm definitely not dual-wielding. So what's this one? That's the ward axes. I'm almost certainly going to be using Bonebreaker, aren't I? Attacks ignore 25% of... That is tempting as well. Critical charge. The one thing I'm not going to be doing is a lot of power attacks because I don't have much stamina. And honestly, I think for this character, I'll do the odd power attack, I suppose. But not that many, so I don't think I'll be using perks on them. But 25% of armor ignored, that's definitely interesting. And of course, there's the major one for damage. Sneak! The least sneaky character ever. Speech. I've never actually explored the speech tree, believe it or not. Okay. Persuasion. Intimidate. This is what... You know what, though? I'm very tempted to do some speech perks just to get intimidation, then. That would really suit this character, I think. So... But none of the rest, actually, because I'm not that interested in money as useful as it would be. Oh, I can get... I don't know, that's fairly useful, isn't it? 10% better. I think once I get 70 speech, I might go all the way straight up there. That looks interesting. Illusion. Quiet casting. Again, the conjuration one just doesn't seem useful. Bound weapons I'm not using because there's no bound hammer. That's why I need a bound hammer or like one-handed hammer. Greater duration for animated. I've already taken that. No, I've not. See, this is why I haven't leveled. It's boring to watch and I can never make my mind up. Sod it. I'll keep my perch till later. Oh! What on earth is... I've got huge lag again. Something definitely wrong, isn't there? Let's see if alt-tabbing helps. Okay, I've spent quite some time trying to figure out what the problem is, and I think fairly unsuccessfully, to be honest. I have now tried reducing my settings slightly. But let's just see if I've actually managed to fix the horses. Right, I've now turned convenient horses on. When I dismount, let's see what do. Do they stay off? Yes, they've stayed off. It looks like I fixed the horses for sure. But I still think I'm getting stutter. So what I've done is I've reduced the distant object detail from ultra to high. And I've reduced the distance you see actors and items slightly. Maybe that'll reduce the stutter, but I'm not totally hopeful. It may well be. I just need to reinstall my Windows. It really is on its last legs. I installed it such a long time ago and there's so little hard drive left that I think... It's time for a reinstall. Which means a couple of days without videos. Oh no! Okay, so. While I've used up... Oh dear. I want to go south now. I've used up most of my time, I'm afraid. It's over there. So I'm not going to get much done today. Sorry, probably a short video. Right. So we... Going for this dragon. And I see ruins. I see also bad guys. So let's... Where's my guys? Oh god, where's she gone? She... Okay, it's going to be very hard to shoot her. Okay, I need to get my... Yeah, it would seem I have some... I'm failing to hit anything. You can run away. So, I'm not completely sure, but I seem to be having even more difficulty. Not my day, is it? So where's Lydia? Just when I thought I had it under control. Can anyone see Lydia? So I'm using fear on everyone, basically, to make them run away. And I think I want a bill. I definitely want a bill, really, don't I? No. Oh, yes. I like the look of it, but it's not... Ooh. Oh! Jesus, Jizarka, that was awesome. But, where is, Lydia? She went kind of weird on me, basically. She got off her horse and then started spinning wildly. Like she went into a whirlpool or something. Have I lost? Okay, let's get on my horse and see if she reappears to mount the horse. Alright, Gizargo's appeared to mount his horse. What about Lydia?
You're taking us somewhere.
Let's wait an hour. She's dead, isn't she? She's dead. Let's face it, she's dead. We don't know where. Oh no, there she is! There she is! Yes! That was kind of weird, guys. Maybe it's because I've got followers' horses set on realistic. What do you think? Follows horses, mode realistic. They're positioned for faster mounting. Convenient. Oh no, so we've got instant mode. Instant mode. A force to ride regardless of combat. No. I don't know, I sort of... Right, realistic. They seek after the horses and use call if too far away. Convenient mode. Followers' horses will position for faster mounting. Instant followers will be disabled when not riding. No. I want realistic. I'm sorry. That sounded silly. Okay. Anyway. Still, a lot less problems apart from Lydia doing the spinny spin thing. And where the hell am I going? There was some ruins, wasn't there? I saw some ruins? I thought I saw ruins. Here they are. Okay, that looks like a dwarven safe. Oh. Anything around here? Money? Yeah, I can live with money. You know, now that I've changed the settings down slightly to make distant objects less detailed, I mean, I'm still running it on high, but I seem to be getting a lot less stutters. Oh, that's a legionnaire. I think we can ignore him. Okay, it would seem that we have nothing to kill or loot. Nope, can't go that way. Can I go this way? Yay! So, I'm trying to get up there somewhere to kill a dragon. Which is probably about the only interesting thing I'm going to do today, I'm afraid. It's just a lot of bug fixing. I'm not hugely impressed with the 1.6 patch from the point of view of performance. I've got to be honest. Yeah. And I'm still not impressed with the scripting engine. I'm impressed as hell with this horse, though. What do you think? Should that be the screenshot? That looks kind of screenshot-ish, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. Oh, what a great mount this one is. I think it needs to do variations, though, like without a fiery tail, maybe a different... Okay, time to concentrate on important things. In this particular case... What do you mean, help? Let's, Where is he? Oh, there he is. All right, guys, let's play this kind of careful. There he is. Has he spotted us, do you think? Right, so I definitely want my staff. And yeah, none of these fear and fury. Not gonna work on him, are they? And I want a skeletal archer. What do you think? How do I get... Oh, it's down there. Alright. And I'm going to muffle. Because I'm still wearing heavy plate armour. And I want to just... Is the tower up there? Is that where he's from? It's just, it looks like he's more from down... Whoa! Spotting a problem here. Two dragons. Oh, we're so dead. We're so very, very dead. And what the hell's that? Tell you what that is. That would be... It's a snow dragon. That is a snow dragon, and that's a second dragon. See, I'm not all that keen on this second dragon thing. What the hell was that? Oh, God. Oh, I'm so horribly, horribly convinced we're going to die. Oh, I've got no charge. Oh, for the fucking... No. I don't want to die horribly here. All right, who... Whoa! Two of the buggers. This is interesting, isn't it? This is fun. Lydia? Kill this... Do you know what? Let's kill him. Heal her up, make sure she stays alive. Alright. Did she just say, you'll die this day, Dragon? Well, I'm glad she's confident. Plentiful magicka. Let's go find Jazargo. Oh, God, no. What's this? We've got a White Lord. What? Oh, we're so very, very dead. Have a bill. Oh. Oh, God. I was gonna go and try and heal Jizargo, but. I think Jizargo's dragon food, what do you think? Oh, I'll tell you what though, he's done a really good job at distracting the dragon for me. Oh, no charge. God, this thing goes through charges. Something rotten. Ah, what happened? What's going on? Why am I not able to summon... Okay. Whoa! I think Jizargo is definitely toast. And honestly, I think I need a big build. I really think I need... have him! Did I just get hit by something? What am I getting hit by? What am I getting hit by? Oh. No, more charge, more charge, more charge. How many charges have I gone through? Oh, God. I think Big Bill's dead. Oh! Me too, if I do that again. Okay. Oh god, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Although, yeah, whatever. Plentiful healing was what I wanted. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? I need a big bill, I need a big bill. Definitely, definitely. Jesus. Gotta heal Lydia, gotta heal Lydia. She's gonna die, she's so gonna die. Need more magicka, need a lot more magicka. Keep on him. I've got a dragon soul. Oh god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. He's gonna hit me. He's gonna hit me. I need... Oh! Holy wow. Yeah, I bet I'm carrying too much now. Oh! So now they, now they come back. They seem to be carrying too much. Oh! By quite a lot, actually. I think I have to drop some stuff. See, I don't want to drop these. I drop that. I don't want to drop that either. No, don't make me drop stuff that's good. I need to drop 95 more. Ugh, you know what? I'll give him to a follower. Come here. Oh, we gotta find Jizargo. Come here.
I'm right behind you.
I want to. Oh, I want you to ride. Thought I was being rude then.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
God, that was a little intense for me. I really didn't think we were gonna make that. Yes, have an elven greatsword. I don't want you to use it, though. That's the thing. I just want you to carry it. Can you do that? Nice. Ah, is that better than yours? That's sad, isn't it? But yeah, I don't really need that, but I might be able to whatsify it. Do you have a bow? Apparently you don't. Let's... There you go.
You lead, I'll follow.
Okay, so... I think we lost Jizargo again. Poor Jizargo. Oh no! Dude! You're alive! Ah! Oh! Oh, guys! Guys, sometimes you can actually all be pretty awesome. Where are we? This is all fairly cool looking. So, no, nothing. I thought there might be a dungeon to crawl. I had to use the warrior titan, skeleton titan. Mind you, I stopped using him when I was like level 15 because he was a bit overpowered for my level, but I don't think he's that overpowered anymore. But I want the little one. Looks like there's something up there. We've got to go check that out. But first of all, let's go check down here. Where there's dragons, there be treasure. Ooh! Something up there too. Oh, let's save. Hey, we survived two dragons, boys and girls. Two dragons. Jizargo didn't die. I'm stunned. And impressed. But I've also noticed I'm not getting the stutters now. I'm just not getting them at all, so it looks like it's a settings problem. And I wonder why that's only just started to hit me. That suggests 1.6 is just not performing as well. So, what's here then? Where there's a dragon, there's normally a dragon word. Dragon priest, you think? No. This is pretty cool. I need my cloak. If we're not... You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have that on. You know, I do think I am actually going to install the latest version of Categorized Favorites. Because I do accept now that it is so... Oh, guys, to me, by to me I mean now. It's an overlord. Kill him. I definitely need to get more charges for this thing. Although, to be honest, I also think it's time to go for the mace. And... Soul Trap. Now, I'm using that mod that's going to hopefully stop his soul taking up residence somewhere it does not belong. Going down, boys. And I've leveled up again. Nice. Ebony sword. The very thing. Come here. Do I have something for you?
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You know what? I thought she'd be slightly less irritating now that I fixed the horse thing. I was wrong. She really is bloody annoying, isn't she? Well, at least you got a decent sword. Let's now. Keep going, then. I think I need health. I just honestly think I need health. 3 perks! God, what a buy! No, not that. Calm spells, yeah, but what about this one? Aspects of terror, fear. Yeah, I'm going to take this because I am going to take that one fairly quickly. And. Nope, already have that. Oh, nope, that's not what I wanted. Smithing. Oh, I'm saving at least one perk for Orcish. But I can't believe it. If I want the Ironheart armor, I need to get Elven Smithing and Advanced Smithing. I might just stick to Warchief just for that reason alone. Ooh, potions. Are there potions there? Apparently not. Fake potions. Is that a skeleton? That's a skeleton up there. Well, I'm a little... Where's the dragon mount thing? There's usually a dragon symbol, but... I'm sort of used to dragons having treasure chests, and I feel like I've missed it. Oh wow. Oh, that's my home. Nice. Nice view. Who is shooting at me? Ah, yes. No. There as well.
Yeah.
Whoa! Yes, we've got things up there. Nice one, Chisago. Nice with that sword there, isn't she? Die! Oh, sorry. She's taking damage from Chisago as well, though. It's like... Built died. Ooh. I don't know if that's any good, actually. I'll tell you what, it's not. It's not worth carrying, is what it's not. Oh. Still more to fight, though, I believe, boys and girls. I'm bored now. Let's have a... Play Matronarch. Anything else up here? Is this where the dragon's treasure is, do you think? He says, with hopeful greed dripping from his voice. Tell you what, it's not exactly the most impressive dragon... Okay, that's not too shabby. Okay, a book. Why do I know something horrific is going to happen the second I do take this? Restoration increased. Not as horrific as it could have been. Bit of a drop there, ladies and gents. Keep Chisago away from it, please. Alright, I actually think that is it. I don't think there is... I don't think there's any other... treasure. Now that. That's a screenshot. I've got to wait for my armor spell to wear off, though. But still.